Following breaking news to our studios, Sheriff Jim Kaelin is retiring. He made the announcement on social media along with several pictures as his time as Nueces County Sheriff. He has been sheriff here for the last 12 years. Prior to that, he served the state of Texas for 29. Kaelin says he wants to spend more time with his family, his wife Sharon, and enjoy his good health and energy. The sheriff's last day on the job will be October 31st. We want to wish him the best.